song I was going to do for Justin.
Oh, man.
I never heard nobody do this song on the Justin Zero show. And me and Justin kind of grew up in the same era.
Hang on. What era was that?
Oh!
We're the same age, brother.
Are we?
Yeah.
You going to be 23 in November?
Yeah.
Congratulations, man.
See, Dempsey's a whole lot older than y'all thought.
However, a short joke, come back.
I will tell you this. I don't know what the plan is yet, but November 15th of this year, I turned the big 4-0, and there's not going to be a whole lot of Texas left when we get done with that party, I promise you.
As long as I'm invited.
We're going to have a good one.
Next year, I'm invited.
We're going to have a good one, though.
Last Monday night won't have nothing on it.
Yeah. Listen,
honest with you, I have no idea what you're talking about. I'm going to have to look back at pictures and video and go bury him. Same place Jimmy Hoffa's buried. So, whatever that is. All right, Dempsey, well, take us back to that era then.
It's the first song I ever learned playing on a guitar right here.
Somebody knew that I never meant that. deep inside, and to see you cuts me like a knife. I guess every rose has its thorn. Y'all get ready, y'all gonna sing this. Just like every night has its dawn. Just like every cowboy sings a sad, sad song.
All right, everybody out here knows this song, right? Come on now, really? Y'all can get loud. Woo! Y'all fix the singing this chorus right here. Y'all make it loud and proud.
Just like every night has its dawn. Just like every cowboy sings a sad, sad song.